Watch out, world. Northwest is already a TikTok star. The 8-year-old and her entrepreneur mom launched a TikTok page, simply called @CommandNorth, and in just 2 days, they've garnered more than 1.3 million followers and counting. The bio on the account's page is a sweet ode to the mother-daughter duo and reads, "Me and my bestie." Though many of the 30-plus videos star North by herself, there is one special guest appearance so far from her 9-year-old cousin, Penelope Disick, who also recently started a TikTok account with her mom, Kourtney Kardashian. In their first few videos on the Kim and North account, the mother and daughter showcase their day-to-day lives. One video shows off fall-themed decor for Thanksgiving, while another video, captioned, "Me and Northy," follows the two as they enjoy some time outside and ride in a golf cart. In one post, North captured a sweet moment with her mom where she dances along to Adele's "Easy on Me." At the beginning of the video, North is front and center, but as the song progresses, Kardashian West shuffles forward, gives her daughter a hug from behind, and then the two dance together while they sing along.
Kardashian West also appears in a funny dancing video with her daughter that was posted Friday that features a soundbite from an episode of Celebrity Family Feud. In the clip, North starts to jump and clap her hands under her legs, while Kardashian West claps her hands above her head, and then the duo stop simultaneously and strike a pose. Kardashian West shares 4 children with rapper Kanye West: North, 8, Saint, 5, Chicago, 3, and Psalm, 2. The TV personality filed for divorce from her husband earlier this year in February. Even though Kardashian West and her oldest daughter have a good relationship, that doesn't mean that she's free from any criticism. Back in October, the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star revealed her daughter's go-to comeback during an episode of Ellen DeGeneres' digital series Mom Confessions. "Every time I get into some kind of disagreement with my daughter North, she thinks this is a dig to me, and she'll say, 'Your house is so ugly, it's all white. Who lives like this?'" Kardashian West said. "She just thinks it, like, gets to me, and it is kind of mean because I like my house." A month before that confession, Kardashian West got roasted by her daughter while filming an Instagram story promoting a subscription beauty box. In the middle of filming, her daughter interrupted her, asking, "Why do you talk different? Why do I talk different, for what?" Kardashian West asked in reply, to which North responded, "For your videos." North then went on to imitate her mom, saying in an exaggerated voice, "Guys, so today I got this new mask and these new bronzers, I got this." Kardashian West seemed to take it all in stride and added with a laugh, "I'm so glad that my beauty products can be used."
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.